year is 1952. The communist revolution in Russia is 35 years old. Its living god is Joseph Stalin. His face is everywhere. For a quarter of a century, he has ruled the lives of the Russian people. His whim has meant life or death for them. He is 72 years old. His health seems excellent. His power is absolute. Before him pass thousands of his soldiers. The atmosphere in Moscow is grim, hostile. He has expelled the American ambassador. He says war with the imperialists is inevitable.